torso model for the female reproductive system. So let's start with the ovaries. Okay, so this is the ovaries, one here and one here. Have the uterine tubes right here, also called fallopian tubes or oviducts. And you have the fimbriae on each side. This is the uterus, and it's the fundus.
Yeah, but she'll have
the body.
Between now and then.
The cervix is right here. It's that space right there. It's the cervix. The broad ligament is here. Broad ligament. Then the round ligament. The ovarian ligament here. That one. And the endometrium. Right here. Endometrium. Myometrium is here. This area. Perimetrium is the top. The vagina. The fornix right here. The this out, which is the vulva. And then you have the labia majora, labia minora, and the clitoris. On the mammillary gland, this is the mammillary gland, areola, nipple, the lactiferous duct, and the lobule containing alveoli.